From coast to coast, nurses have been voicing their frustrations over the shortage of masks and other personal protective equipment as they continue to treat patients during the coronavirus pandemic. In California, that battle has taken another twist, as 10 nurses, including 2 Filipinos, were suspended from their work. Allison Mayol and 9 others were placed on suspension at Providence St. John in Santa Monica, California for refusing to work. However, Mayol and her fellow nurses, who have been calling attention to the lack of PPE, said there's more to the story.
So the hospital is saying that we are suspended for refusing our assignment, but we're not refusing our assignment. We're just doing our best to not work in unsafe environments. We are trying to not contract this disease. We're trying to keep us safe and keep our patients safe and keep our community safe.
Their concerns were especially heightened after a nurse on their floor, which handles COVID cases, tested positive for the virus.
The following day, 5 different doctors came to tell our nurses, hey, I would not go in that room without an N95 mask. And so our doctors were getting an N95 mask to go into the rooms, to go and speak with the patients, treat the patients, but we were still not. And at that point, nurses said, I don't feel safe going in there without an N95 or a respirator.
The nurses' suspension has resulted in rallies outside of the hospital campus and has continued to add fuel to ongoing nationwide actions, calling for hospitals to better equip nurses. While the hospital has not spoken about the suspensions, it did say that it is following the same guidelines followed by most U.S. hospitals, and it has received an increase in PPE inventory. After the suspensions, the hospital had also begun a new disinfecting process to improve its supplies.
We're kind of nervous. We know we did the right thing by standing up for our safety, advocating for other nurses who deserve proper protection equipment, advocating for patients who deserve, you know, their own safety and deserve nurses who are working in safe conditions. Because if your nurses aren't protected, your patients aren't protected. And so we have, you know, the confidence that we did the right thing. Obviously, it's so scary.
While Mayol and the other suspended nurses wait for the hospital's human resources and their union, the California Nurses Association National Nurses United, to determine their fate, they said the community can continue to help support nurses by helping push for legislation through protectnurses.org. She added that others looking to donate personal protective equipment should give equipment to nurses that they know personally. Steve Angelus, ABS-CBN News, Los Angeles.